We are off and running, and a great start for everywhere. The Italians off to a nice start here on the near side. France on
Italy.
The who's going to be on the horse first? It is France just on the far side. Italy having problems getting on. So we have, and unfortunately there's a Danish rider down as well. She looks to be okay. But flying through the middle here is the mighty Norway, absolutely flying it. So it is France on the far side. Unfortunately, Germany have lost the pony. Norway in the middle, Sweden with a couple of problems, but France hopping on the top there. They're coming down for the last rider. So on the far side, we have the hat band for France. And they are up and they are over. Great win for France.